My brother has a lot more speaking tickets than I do. I just realized that.
Go down to the grocery store and I walk right in and throw the food on the floor. And the store manager comes up to me and he says, "I'm sorry, son, you're gonna have to leave." And I said, "Screw you, Mr. Store Manager. Screw you. Screw you, Mr. Store Manager. Downtown, and I walk right in and pull my pants right down. And the bank manager comes up to me and he says, "I'm sorry, son, you're gonna have to leave." And I said, "Screw you, Mr. Bank Manager. Get out of bed and I go stand right next to my roommate's head. And he opens his eyes and he looks up at me and he says, "Get away from me, you sicko freak." And I said, "Screw you,